gentlemen, Pierre Alexandre of Pierre Alexandre International.
Hello. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Bonjour, monsieur, madame. Konnichiwa. Buongiorno. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very nervous today. I don't know why, to be on the stage. I overslept this morning, very sad. If my staff would do this, there would be trouble. But I didn't even go out last night. Anyway, we didn't come here to talk about my private life. We talk about the hair. We have a team of people behind us who are teachers in our school and also working in our salon, namely three people. We have approximately 17 models, and out of this work we will show you basically commercial work, not too crazy work, work you can actually take home to your salon and do. Having said that, we will do a little bit of bit fancy thing, but only very slightly. But for a change, you know that we do a lot of long hairstyles. We didn't bring one long hair models. We believe that fashion should be creative. We believe that it should be cutting. We believe it should be having a great variation, whether it is medium length, short, or long. And this is, ladies and gentlemen, is what you're going to see. I like to bring on the models. As far as our academy is concerned, our academy is not in London. Our academy is in Manchester. This is a bit of advertising for us. We know that Manchester is not London, but the people who are from North, and I'm from Switzerland, but I'm very patriotic to Manchester, and I'm very patriotic to the North, and I think the North creates a lot of talent. We start in Scotland, where we have super talent. We go down to Newcastle, where we got other good talent. Then we go down to Blackburn, Leeds, Blackpool area. That's right. Then we're coming down to Manchester, Liverpool, and then down to Birmingham. So we see, under clapping, how many people come from the north? So if all the people from the north clap together, we can see the power we've got in the north in fashion. Right. I just wanted to demonstrate to the people from abroad who think that fashion is created in London, it is not only created in London, it's created also in the north. And I'm proud of it. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I have the feeling that you understood what we're trying to say today. And that's wonderful for us because we took a chance. We didn't do a fancy show. We played it down to earth, and I think it worked. Has it worked? Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes our show. Have a wonderful day. And we hope to see you all in Manchester in our academy or somewhere in the world. Domo arigato gozaimashita. Merci beaucoup. Gracias. Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen.
Thank you to Pierre Alexandre. Well, ladies and gentlemen, a wonderful show indeed. Thank you, Pierre Alexandre and his team.